Hello, Newcastle, and a very pleasant welcome to the morning show in the afternoon. Hey, you know what? Somebody's got to keep things interesting around here. Besides these pesky flies that I think they're all over right now. So, yes, it's the morning show that begs to ask the question, will it rain or just stay humid while people keep going the wrong way on one-way streets? Yeah, you bet your bippy, we're here, it's cloudy. Now, if you think there's no moisture, there is, because it's just misting, an ever so slight mist of rain. And unlike Italy, where you could have a big mist, little humor there. And the morning show, with all its get up and go, is coming your way. And you know, as I always say, the train is on the tracks, and the morning show is straight ahead for you. You can have a bigger mess.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train.
And the morning show, with all its get up and go, is coming your way.
And
you know, as I always say,
NCTV 45, Newcastle, the train.
And the morning show.
Accepting your loved one to
with
a funeral
all
his director is a very personal
get up and
emotional
go.
Decision. The funeral director you choose
coming your
must
way.
Understand and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarlo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Come to Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle.
The place is spacious with all the seating you'll need and a huge menu that features wings, pizza, sandwiches, burgers, and fries.
Big Paulie's
is just right to watch the game. There's plenty of parking too.
Big Paulie's Sports Bar
in Newcastle.
For this program, great food and drink, Pinella Brothers.
And hello and welcome back. As always, good to have you. And let's get to the mailbag. Ed Yoren, thanks for always keeping us updated on a lot of great stuff, especially baseball. And as we cruise down the mailbag, Dan Exposito, thank you for sharing NCTV 45. Susan Bennett, yeah, it was yummy. And let me tell you what she's talking about. We were down at Two Fat Guys in an Oven, and today's special, a Philly steak. It was over the top. The French fries were crispy. Everything delicious. You know, I've always said the best food is right here in Newcastle. As we continue down, Sammy Ruth from Elwood City There's a detour in Elwood, and this is just kind of coming in as they have a bridge closed, and if you make it around the bridge to Izzo's Embroidery, they're giving you a discount, and I wish, excuse me, I wish you would have put exactly where the detour is. I didn't get that, but please get back to us on that. Leanne Lewis White, thanks for watching NCTV 45. Two new followers, Bill Maher and Judy Goss. Judy, Cooking a Castle coming at you next week. This was a crazy week with the fact that I had a little procedure done at Sharon Regional on Monday. There were only so many hours in the day this week, so Cooking a Castle took a beating. Judy Pinella. Don't know. We're going to find out if they are having a cleanup. Kathleen Frickovich. Again with Cooking a Castle. It'll be back, guys. The Lower East Side Garden, it worked. It's having tomatoes and what have you, and that's great. Thank you to the people up in Beadville who are watching, and Judy Goss, thanks again for the kind words. And Lane Parada, thank you. And Lane, I hope you're having one heck of a birthday. Celebrate all month, Lane. Lane, a real good guy and a great friend of NCTV 45. And happy birthday going out to Raquel Flora, Mary Ann Richards, Peter Comiso, Terry Shornack, Diane Santini, Skip Banzo, Mary Graham. Hopefully you get that second piece of birthday cake and totally enjoy the day as, you know, I gotta tell you, I think this should kind of be considered the first thing is about these one-way streets. When we were coming back from lunch, there was a snarl right in front of Speedway. An out-of-town delivery truck decided to go down, and I removed the post because we were sitting there, and by the time I got the picture, it didn't work, so it just was garbage. Tried to go down East Fall Street heading west. The sheriff's department blocked them. They had to make a K-turn in the middle of the street, and traffic was held up in every direction. Why don't we post speed limit signs, do away with the one-way streets, and make sure everybody follows the speed limit. Now, there's a thought. Now, we're going to take this break and see who are the Pirates playing today. Because, I was wrong, not six, they're up to eight. Eight wins. And I told them at coffee, well, that makes all the difference in the world. I'd keep a lot of people after eight wins. Let's go to the Cedar Sports Corner and We'll be right back.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello, folks. Welcome to the Cedars Sports Corner. And let's take a look. Well, you're battling Buccos. They're at home for another game against Washington. Cleveland, they're in New York taking on the Mets. Elsewhere, early start, San Francisco takes on Chicago, 220 game. Miami at Atlanta, Colorado at St. Louis, Detroit at Houston, Texas at the White Sox. The Yankees, they'll be taking on Oakland. And your late game, Toronto takes on the Dodgers in Los Angeles. That was the Cedars Sports Corner. Get out to Cedars, get some great drinks and super food, and enjoy the games.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
Hello, friends, and it's Los Amigos. Let me tell you what, great food. Whether you get the chimichangas, enchiladas, tacos, whatever you get, you're going to love them. The nice, friendly atmosphere. Stop by. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. It's Los Amigos sponsoring this program.
And we're back, just like that. And now it's time for a special presentation. They have a little bingo going on in here where they give away prizes at the Majestic. And this is George. George is like kind of off camera. George, there's one bag of prizes. Here's another bag of prizes.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate that.
George is the caller of the bingo.
Right.
And how often is the bingo?
Every other Thursday, yeah.
Every other Thursday for the people that live in the Majestic.
The building, yeah.
And it's a great time. They have a great group of people. There's a great camaraderie. I talk to everybody in the building, and it's just super. So, George, good luck with that bingo tonight.
Thank you.
Call it as you see it.
All right, have a good one.
There you go, folks. And bing, we're back, just like that. You know what? Unbelievable. And now, as we get to just kind of getting around, getting some things done, and talking about some stuff, now, earlier on, I talked about the lot that was being cleaned across the street, and I aim to get back to that. But it's been such a busy day. We've had a lot of great people come on the community television. For instance, two fat guys in an oven. If you were just on Facebook, you saw the Philly steak sips. Those were delicious, out of this world. And Steel City out there on the Butler Road, I mean, mentioning that the other day. And the Ben Franklin Tap and Grill, Ben Franklin Grill and Tap Bottles. I said that wrong, but as you go down to Living Treasures and pass that right up, right on the right-hand side. Excellent barbecue, excellent dishes. Go to the Facebook page. I'm going crazy. They have a piece of cake. Well, they show the whole cake. But I was out there the other day. This cake was amazing. I mean, just amazing. And I told Dan, wow, couldn't believe it. And guess who's out there? Yes, Taylor Phillips. Now, I don't know if any of you remember Taylor Phillips. One of our initial community happenings, girls. These kids are, they're seniors now, as a new flux will come in at some point in time. And we'll switch it up and gear it up. And Judy's at the door. Judy, bonjour. And we're just your average community television station, giving you what's happening right here in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Now, are you wondering about this? How close is the rain? Well, it's all around us. It has not penetrated the castle walls. It's gone to Mercer, Mahoning, Trumbull, Erie, Cleveland, but it hasn't been here. Now, when you look currently outside, and they say light rain, trust me, there's no light rain. It's just overcast and 70, 84% humidity. Now, winds are from the northwest at 7 miles an hour, and I'm looking, and that satellite picture that you see, that one, that was taken at 156. It's currently 158. So this wind, we're dodging as much as we can. Let's get the Lawrence County 45 weather and we'll get right back. You know what? Before we go, I just decided that I gotta do something for you this day in history, because you haven't had a chance to get this. And I get a tweet, I get a thing in. Althea Gibson becomes the first African American on U.S. tennis tour. Okay? And that was in 1950. Now, the word of the day, and chivy, to tease or annoy with persistent petty attacks, to move or obtain by small maneuvers. Chivy. How about that? And August holidays, because after all, with the way we're going through this summer, you need every holiday you can get because it's going kind of fast. And all the way down to the 22nd, National Take Care of Your Cat, National Take Your Cat to the Vet Day, National Tooth Fairy Day, World Plant Milk Day. There you go. As that's this day in history, the word of the day, and the August holiday. Now let's go to weather. We'll be right back. County 45 weather. Well, after last night's cloudy low of 66 with those scattered rain showers, how does your Thursday look? Well, as you look at local radar. Now, let's kind of frame this up. The rain is moving away. That's going to set us up for some great weather. You have to be patient as you get rid of the cloud cover and everything else. Now, nationally, you can see clearing off to the west, and that's what I'm talking about when I say good things are coming. Just be patient. So let's take a look at your Thursday. Mostly cloudy in 73, but you're not going to get any washout rains. It's working its way through. You could have peaks of sun. Thursday night, mostly cloudy and 57. Friday, sunshine and 75. And here we go, folks. Friday night, mostly clear, 52. Saturday, sunshine, 76. I don't know why I do that. Saturday, mostly clear, 56. Sunday, sunny. Yes, 79. Great for that car cruise. Sunday night, partly cloudy, a low of 60. Monday, sunshine, 79. Monday night, partly cloudy, 62. Tuesday, sunshine and 82. Now that was Lawrence County 45 weather. Get out, enjoy the sunshine. Things are looking up. You're going to have a great day. And as I say,
today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450. Newcastle's community television station.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, made in the USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652.
Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Now, we've been talking about gardens. And here's a helpful hint. Don't buy those cardboard seed starters. Instead, use an egg carton and use toilet paper and paper towel tubes. The tubes will need to be cut in half or fourths depending on the tray. While the egg cartons can be used as a place to put the soil in, warm and moist, if it doesn't even get that much light, wait for the seeds to sprout out and then do some watering. And that will get you your seedling starters. So now, how to be your wife's best friend and say no to one committee or outside project. And boy, isn't that the truth, because time flies by so fast. You're running one way, she's running the other. Why don't you take a break, go to Tuscany, perhaps Tanner's or the Gelateria, and follow that ice cream trail and get some great ice cream. And go on an ice cream day. It'll be a great time. Now, make sure that you tell a friend. And have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. And remember this when you're talking about Newcastle, because we've been playing this positive little ditty, and I want you to listen to this before we go.
There's more than meets the eye. Gotta get from Newcastle a try. There are small town for living.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
There you go. Give the new Newcastle a try. Whether it's one of our new sponsors, one of our old friends. And, you know, tonight's Thursday night, right before week zero. I got a great suggestion for you. Here's my suggestion. As the kids might be practicing under the lights or getting ready for something, why don't you have a practice night? And I'm just starting in the north. You know what? Don't give me that. Go to Tuscany, Crane Room, Cedars, Mary's, out there to the Ben Franklin Tap and Grill, or perhaps Steel City, and enjoy some really great food as you warm up for this football season. You know, you can't take this for granted. You know, do community things. They're great, and they'll give you a fresh new perspective on what's going on in Newcastle, Lawrence County. Make sure you tell a friend, and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, oh, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them that NCTV 45, we're available anytime on your time. Yes, a train that runs on your schedule, that's NCTV 45 right here in Newcastle, Lawrence County, what I call the greatest castle in the world. So as you go through your day, and it's time to pick out the song of the day. And I had to kind of scooch that over because I couldn't see. Let's, here you go. Something that is a little bit different, and this for you having that pep rally tonight before you go out to those games on Friday. Be True to Your School by the Beach Boys, and get out and have a great weekend. Now, I know it's only Thursday, and I'll be coming at you tomorrow, but I'm getting all pumped up about football. So, have a great one. Get that second glass of lemonade or iced tea and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody. See you again real soon.